This is our hometown. When we were kids, it belonged to us. We lived in our own worlds as detectives, commandos, brought together by geography and boredom. This is the story of the weeds we left to grow.